You may be familiar with therapy dogs or therapy cats, but what about a therapy bull? A 2,000-pound therapy bull has been paying visits to an Osceola nursing home. Professional rodeo clown Jason Dent spent 3 years taming the animal. His first visits worried staff, but now he's got crowds awaiting his arrival every time, who apparently just can't get enough of this hunk of beef.